Retro. But I'll be... Kill me? I don't know what to say. Where is the scrap plane's oil storage facility? Because of a misunderstanding. Are those things hedge boars? There are quite a lot of them out here.
I've really missed this place. I doubt he was able to hide himself. If he had business here.
This is...
Isn't this his weapon?
I'll take a look. He must have dropped this during combat. There isn't much ammo left.
That doesn't seem like a good sign.
No. He didn't die here, I'm positive. If he dropped this while he was being attacked, his corpse would be nearby. These corpses. Looks like they've been dead for a while. Which means...
It takes a lot of skill to survive for long out in the wasteland. But Sue has what it takes. Or maybe he just got lucky.
Information from the investigation camp indicates that Sue was searching for something somewhere near this area. He engaged in at least one fight here. Most likely, more than one.
And you think he slipped up, or was ambushed, and things went south from there? I've entered the footprint data I've collected into the scan system. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like other people have passed through here. All right. Let's find out where Sue went.
I hope he's still alive.
Yeah, you and me both. Eve, the tracks end somewhere around here. Seems like this might be a good place to hide.
Right, okay. Going in.
We don't know what's inside. Tread carefully.
Who is it?
Oh, there he is.
Sue, it's me. How are you?
Angel, how? Well, I guess you've already figured everything out, if you managed to find me here. As you can see, I let my guard down. I'm lucky to be alive, but I couldn't fight after my right arm was injured. All I could do was run and hide here. I barely made it, but I managed to get the parts for Enya's legs. Though it was pointless. I wasn't strong enough to get back.
What possessed you to do something so dangerous? And without even telling Enya?
Well, I wasn't able to do anything for Enya. If it wasn't for you, I would...
Stop talking like that! Let's go back. Right now. Enya needs you.
Thank you. Thank you.
forbidden area. Yeah, makes sense.
Forbidden? Did Oracle ban people from going to that place?
No, Eve. See for yourself. There's something moving down there. What do you think? That looked like a bottomless pit to you? Person died recently. So, this must be the partner.
Then something must have been here.
Look!
Not getting any more enemy signals. Let's head back. Well, after we pay our respects, of course.